We need to get a fridge.
We got it for him.
I never got a fridge.
You lived at home. Dear Heavenly Father, I want to thank you for all that you have done and continue to do for us. I want to thank you for this food that we are about to eat and for this moment of togetherness in good health. With gratitude, we say amen.